cop. So I've just been driving around in that cinematic view thing. Very funny. Hey! There's a turn here, isn't there? Yeah, yeah, there is. Chris just driving the cinematic view. And turn right. I'm coming in this big tank. Hey Chris, on the bridge with the view. Mine was stuck in that for a while, then it switched to my company. Stop there. What just happened? It's on fire! I don't know how that happened. Like, look to the right a bit to change my song, and next thing I know, I'm spinning through the air. That's sweet. What happened to you? Very difficult. Ah, no! 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 No, there's water there! There's a forklift!
This is my big tank!
Me and Dickie had like the best races on these things.
Behind you!
No! Found my car again.
Fuck it!
James, not James. Chris, where are you? Chris and James. I can't see James. Oh, there he is.
I just took off your door.
Yeah, I know. Driving the cinematic view, James.
I know.
Can't see where I'm going. The guy there. Oh, what sort of view is that? I can't find the road. No, that's not the road. Reverse.
Oh. Holy shit. Someone flipped me.
I don't know where you are, James.
Chris does. You have a fucking big ass speed. Where are you, Lewis? You're still underneath.
Not anymore, I'm on the bridge now. Crashing into shit. If I help, James.
Straight into the water.
Oh well. My car died. Hey. What? You saw that, right? See the dead person on the ground there? Shot them off the bike, and then that guy spawned on it. Oh, this is an awkward way to drive. So, Chris, can you go into cinematic when you're in... Ah! Passenger! The Uber rebel.
Cinematic's quite easy.
No, Chris! You must obey the law! They cost some robbers the real way. Yes!